be termed the most dangerous feat of daring in our time. Find out more about this historic jump and the man himself. I'd like to introduce to you, everyone, meet Evel Knievel. What might be termed the most dangerous feat of daring in our time?
Suggested I ride that bannister. ride the battering ram, bannister. And I told him to shunned into one of these. He'd approach Brad first, and then he went to me as if that meant something. But, he said, "Go on, man. You know, do your thing. You know, get on that thing and ride."
I went to a tunnel. I looked down the tunnel and there was a light.